our whole mission at WIC is to have healthy moms and healthy babies. We want to get that prenatal on just as soon as we can so that she's getting to the physician, that she's taking prenatal vitamins, and therefore the success of a healthy infant is greater. On the average, we see about 200 to 225 babies, infants a year. So over the years, that's numerous babies that we've touched their lives and their mother's lives. And now we are seeing those babies back as moms now in some cases. So we've gone the full circle right now. We are a government-sponsored program through the U.S. Department of Agriculture. So our funding comes federally, then into the state Department of Health, and then into the local county health department. If you're on Medicaid or food stamps, you qualify for WIC. But if you're not on those programs, then we have income guidelines. And we have a lot of professional moms who are on, who may be stay-at-home moms now with three or four children, and they qualify for us. And so we're just here to help everyone. We'd give nutrition vouchers for food that they may go to the local grocery stores and redeem. We give them nutrition counseling. We also do a lot of referrals.